We think that it eats plankton and seaweed, so that
because it's a very small fish, yeah, and it doesn't look like it would eat like a
fishing itself. Like fishes the same size
and bottom critters, it looks too big.
Yeah, so it would probably plankton and seaweed.
Yep.